Yo, sup man, it's Nason. It's Breezy over here. We're gonna play another Borderlands video, and today we're gonna fucking finish Borderlands 3. Let's go. Only 2 missions, baby. Like and subscribe if you like this, man. Let's continue. Last time we were in the vault, we got the vault key. Okay. Got some pretty cool weapons though. Okay. Fuck you, fly. Piece of shit. Oh, and he's dead. Ooh. I got super jump, by the way. Alright, baby. Yeah, I definitely need to deactivate the jump cheat. Right, let's check it out, baby. Jump. Where's the fucking jump, guys? Jump. I swear it was here. A super accuracy, action skill, cooldown, weapon, learn, super jump. Okay, let's continue. Sorry about that. It's annoying, man. Right. And we're in the shadow of the starlight. Let's go. This is the next mission. Let's go, man. Okay, let's return to sanctuary. Didn't notice that. Right. Gonna finish Borderlands for good this time. 3.
Vault Hunter, you are non-stop.
Shut up, Balix, you AI.
If I had a body, you could bet your ass I'd be a Vault Hunter too. You know Balix is a natural born hunter, baby.
Alright, Balix, we get it. Let's go now. Sanctuary. Talk to Lilith. See what the next mission is about.
Yo, Lilith! The Vault Hunter's back!
Vault Sup, Hunter, Ava, you miss
did
me?
You bring me that lock of Typhon's hair?
Right.
Right, yes. Inappropriate timing.
She's
and
a siren,
and all.
Okay.
Just put it in my lab.
I might just, make the sounds lower.
Good job getting that key, killer.
Okay.
Give it to Tana so she can charge it.
Okay.
Ava, would you like to join me?
All
right.
How does it work?
It's a feeling. Here.
So that's the key. It's like a
Gross.
Comb. Sharpie comb. Something.
I always thought fried pickles.
All right. Ooh,
here,
that's the
ball
key, so
yours.
She got it. Okay, let's open it now.
How do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow
We don't know,
the
that's the
universe?
Point.
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the Destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this.
Really?
Okay.
And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
Who the fuck is this?
Get geared up, Vault Hunter.
Oh, he's cleaning. Why the fuck does he have a bucket? Can we shoot it? Okay, return to the desolation. Okay, so we definitely gotta get the key, right? Okay. Let's fast travel over here, because I don't want to fucking... With the help of Typhon and Tanis, you must use the vault key to activate the machine and stop the Great Vault from opening and releasing and destroying the fate of you. Okay, so we're stopping this apocalyptic event. Alright. Let's return to desolation. Edge. Alright. What's gonna happen next? Let's go. In the wake of doubt. Okay.
Vault Hunter, time to see what this machine can do.
What do you want, man? Put in the last vault. Okay.
Well, let's get to it. We got a universe to save.
Okay.
Ah, I see.
Oh. Fancy.
Six must be the power sources for this machine.
Okay.
Intriguing.
Okay, Tannis.
Bit of an understatement.
Ooh, this is a big ass vault. These are the Iridians, the original claimers of the vault. They built it, guys. Mm-hmm. The Pyre of the Stars. Looks like Remnant too, man. For real.
True. We must focus.
Oh, we're inside the vault.
The first step is to locate the machine's control car.
The sounds, man. Let me just adjust it. Let's adjust it here and in the control panel from here. Let's see. Yeah, it's high a little bit. Okay. I guess we're good, guys. Let's continue. Okay.
Cool place.
For real. They made the sounds on this game like 3D from year to year, yeah.
Yes? Do you have a query?
Is
this a poor attempt at flirtation, or have you gone blind?
Hey, you're glowing!
Okay, Leon the Typhon.
No, seriously!
He's an old-school fucking Vault Hunter. We don't need you, man. You're not up to date. Fuck off. Piece of shit.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Fuck your wife, man.
I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine.
Okay.
Its design is mind-gasmingly complex. But I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward.
Oh, that's the... Let's see the loot. Give Pandora a bolt key. I don't know. Do I trust you, man? I probably don't. What are you gonna do with it, Tannis? Ooh, it actually get frozen. Nice.
Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets.
I love this sniper, it's badass.
This way.
Okay, piece of shit. Spider-Man. Fat Spider-Man.
Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around.
Cool, look at this place.
Get these schlubs.
Fuck you. Fuck you, you Iridian pieces of shit. Die, motherfucker.
Hell yeah!
Die, you motherfuckers. Right, let's see what's happening there. I love the effect, it actually freezes. It's cool.
Huh?
I see. They look like they're begging for something, man. I don't like the vibe of it.
Hey!
Alright.
Give it the key!
Fuck off.
Like an offering.
So, is she gonna transform into a big ass
beast? The Promethea vault has been activated!
This way, alright. Next stop, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charm. Skinny dipping in a Saurian top hit once. I was hairless for a month.
Eating six, man, what the fuck? Ooh. I literally got a big ass. Big ass like a sniper in here. Where is it? Oh yeah, here it is. Let's check it out. Looks cool. Looks awesome. Ooh. Looks badass. Is that a glitch? The fuck is going on here? That's definitely a glitch. Come on, man. What the fuck are you doing? Fuck, Wolverine looking like asshole. Kill the guardians, okay? Okay, where are you, man? We're going into this creepy alley. This creepy ass wall. Let's go. I love the atmosphere. It looks creepy enough. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Fuck off. Fuck off, die guys. Who's left? What the fuck is that? Is that a glitch? Maybe. It looks like Remnant. Remnant 2, if you know that game. Let's go. What is this, man? Hairy balls. Fuck. We got so much badass loot, man. Cheating in games is awesome, man.
To reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
Alright. Let's use it. Oh, classic shit. Fuck. Platform, yay. Only looks shitty, man. Fuck those Iridians, first of all. Where are you, man? Spider-Man, fat-ass Spider-Man. Fat-ass ugly Spider-Man. Come on. Who the fuck are those?
Trick,
are those the
Dad?
Fanatics? Oh.
Say hello to my new family.
Yeah, they're back.
Come on, she knows we're here. We gotta hurry.
Malawan, you emailing me, man. Fuck out of here. Get you a deal with some of the local gangsters, man. I'm a badass. I'm a professional. I'm a professional, man.
What?
Right.
That's it?
So Cyrene is here.
Yeah.
We better kick her ass. Fuck you, you asshole. You suck my dick.
I'm feeling it.
Die. This about to be a bloodfest over here, man. Fuck you, pieces of shit. Fuck you. Die. Fuck you, die. Die, man. Alright, we killed them. The Shadow of a Starlight. Where are we going, man?
Would you look at that?
Holy baloney. Ravioli. Okay, what is this? Oh, it's a... just to jump up. Okay, it's a farting... farting platform. That's what I call them. When you jump. Okay. Put the vault key here. Oh yeah, this is called the vault of the map, some shit.
The machine nearly has enough power to seal Pandora. Keep going.
Okay. Okay, where's the last one? Save the universe. A farting platform, yay. And these pieces of shit are back.
Serving up fresh object.
You're not gonna stop me from getting to the destroyer.
You're not getting to the destroyer, piece of shit. Also, how can teenagers take over the whole galaxy and form bandits by themselves? Fuck you, Wolverine, looking like ugly alien. Fuck you. What does Storm want now? You didn't want us back then, bitches. Right. Let's see the loot. Ooh, shit. What the fuck is that? Ooh, wee. Let's check out the loot, man. Let's upgrade our arsenal. We got too much XP, man. Alright, let's see. Check this one. My super ability gonna be super fucking awesome, man. I'm gonna kill them all. Okay, let's see what we got. Holy shit, 6,000s. Surely gotta kick the shit out of him, man. Let's see. Let's check it out, guys. Checking the loot. What is this? Fuck it. Oh, looks badass. Okay. Farting platform, let's go, baby. Let's try out my weapons. Oh, shiny, man.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
Fuck you, you flying monk. Fuck you, Iridium piece of shit. This is mine. Fuck your home. We're conquering this shit, man. Who the fuck is that? Let's snipe him. Headshot him. And fuck off. You just turned into meatballs.
Switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus.
Okay. Why the fuck is my health one?
Not bad. The Negrinifeo statue's close. We gotta hurry.
Okay. Let's put the last Valky. This looks too repetitive in Borderlands. That's my review. This game. Some shit are really repetitive. Die. Die, you motherfuckers. Die. Let me just adjust my back, man. Fuck you, you fanatics. Bandits. Look at these midges. Even my character is midget, but not as soul, not as them. They're too fucking small, man. Yeah. Fuck outta here. Come on. Die already, man. Fuck outta here. Fuck out of here, man. I see everything red, man. This is getting crazy. Okay. Fuck out of here. And they're all dead. Let's see the last one. Alright. Come on, man. What are you doing? Fat-ass Spider-Man. Which he's called Typhon de Leon. Fuck you. Come on, you midget. Look at the way he's running. Fucking panda. Trash panda. Okay, I'm bullying right now. I think we should bring back bullying, man. It's effective. It's a working method by the scientists. Proved 100%, baby. Alright. Let's put the key to the last planet. Okay, what's gonna happen? Are those boobies? Okay, I'm getting weird right now. Can we kill these? It looks glowy parts or some shit. Oh shit, they have blood on him.
Tannis!
Whoa. Okay, let's get Tannis. What the fuck is wrong with her? Beautiful. Look at these.
Just feeding the birds. Slay play.
Alright, where are you, Tannis? Tannis is sexy though in this game. Okay, Lilith, what are you doing? Let's enter the console.
The vaults are whatever scientist shit you gotta do, babe. But it hasn't activated yet. Pandora is still opening. Touch it, I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing.
Okay. Just put all the vault keys.
I understand now.
Everything. Give it some of your magic. Whoop it.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tannis, you alright?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
Alright! It's working!
Yeah.
Alright, let's see.
I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tannis!
On it.
Alright, let's defend her. Classic shit.
You know what to do, Kill.
Let's protect her.
Fuck
you, Tyrene.
Smuck
loser.
Dream of becoming stars.
We killed her brother in the previous episodes. Or have I?
Don't do this.
I didn't recall that, but we definitely killed them. They're the main villains of this series. Tyrene and the other, her brother. Two Bonnie and Clyde together. They're sisters. Brother and sister.
What is this?
Fuck off, you're not doing that. As long as I'm around. Where's the last one? Ooh, shit, look at that Goliath, man. Fuck off, give us your uranium, man.
Coming for ya, club.
What the fuck is that? Is that a glitch? Oh, it's his stomach. Fuck off. Die. Alright. A cutscene. Yay, let's see.
Almost done.
She's here.
Yeah, I bet she will show up.
Hang on, Ava.
Sup, you saggy bitch.
Oh, this for me?
Okay, what do you gain from that, you psychopath? Ooh, look at that big ass gun. That Lilith just got her out of her fucking pockets.
Haven't we done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Hiya, Starlight.
Let me go!
I let you go once, and see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here, when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
Okay, daddy issues. By the way, it's her father. Typhon de Leon. It's her father, her and her brother. Well, that's a twist for you guys. Fuck off. What are you gonna do? Or is she gonna take over the fucking universe? Must be his twist, man. Come on.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
Okay.
We won't.
I'm guessing this is the last mission, right?
If Tyreen leeches the destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems.
We have to stop her. Tyreen bought us our lives.
Where is she? Where are they? Okay, they're there. Okay.
Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but a leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job.
Okay.
This is your fight.
It worked!
Okay, that's the last fight, guys. Last mission, let's go. Destroyer's Rift. Okay. So we're in the Nectrophia. Let's find Tyreen. Let's kill her.
The destroyer is ripping the planet apart.
Holy shit!
You have to stop Tyreen.
Let's stop her.
Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, damn it! Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora.
So she's trying to destroy the world, Pandora. Honestly, it's a piece of shit world. But it's iconic. We don't want Pandora down, man.
I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega dip.
Okay, let's review my... Let's change my armor. And... It takes too fucking long to fire, man. Let's change our gear, okay. There's no turning back, boys. Let's kill him. Okay, look at this bitch. She thinks she's a
Don't
moral
expect mercy,
now.
Superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Oh. That's the destroyer. We killed him once. She took his form because she has the ability to take powers. Suck him. Tyreen, but ugly.
This is it, killer. Show her that gods can bleed.
Fuck off, bitch. Okay. Let's see your back, man. What the fuck is she doing? Die, bitch.
Recharging!
Her back! You can climb her back!
Oh.
Scrub.
Where is this fucking eye? Rin, man, what the fuck? Can you just die, bitch?
She's down. Climb on her back.
Let's kill this bitch. Once and for all. Hiya, you die, Tyreen. Okay, she dead, right? Okay, we killed her. Yay. Die, bitch. Finally. What an ugly ass monster.
she become? Alright. Oh, so Lilith gained back her abilities, that's cool. She's a siren again, that's a win-win. Sorry about that, guys. Just snows. Collect the Volky. Let's see the loot. We got some piece of shit loot from her, man. Okay, this looks awesome. Looks promising, man.
You did it, killer. She's gone.
All right, let's loot the vault. Vault, baby. Let's go. The vault of the destroyer, finally. We took it. Okay, we took the vault key. Leave the vault. Wait, bitch. I'm gonna loot the shit out of this vault. Hopefully there's gonna be some cool loot. This is a piece of shit. This is a piece of shit. Come on, where's the cool loot? Nope. Fuck off. Is that it, man? Some fucking cheap ass loot. This ain't worth it. Fuck off, Vault of the Destroyer. You got shitty loot. I don't want shitty loot, man. Alright, what do we do now since the game is over? I guess we left the ball. What's up, guys?
You did it! Tyrene's dead!
Yo, and Lilith took back her powers. She's a siren now. That's cool.
Died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back. Feels good, right?
Yeah.
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good.
Right. Now we save back the universe. That's cool. I guess.
It's over.
Nice.
Entirely.
Is that a twist, man?
The vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
What the fuck is Elpis?
Stop it! Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
I guess Lilith can. Sirens can, right?
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary is yours, Ava. Be ready.
What is she gonna do? That's cool.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault.
That's cool.
She's saving Pandora.
She's sacrificing herself for Pandora. Okay.
That could kill her!
She knows.
Firehawk. Fucking Vaughn is going crazy, man. What the fuck is wrong with him? Okay. Everyone is watching Lilith sacrifice. Even the two robots. Even Zero, man.
She's gone.
So she sacrificed herself.
Not entirely. She's lighting the way.
Oh, that's heartwarming, man.
She's the Firehawk. Yeah. That's a sad ending, man. Okay, what's next, man? She's just a girl and she's on fire. Oh, look at that song. That's a badass song, man. Okay, Ava. Oh, they are honoring her. That's cool, man. Oh, she's brave though. She sacrificed herself for a whole fucking planet. She saved billions of losers. But I guess they're cool. Fire. Cool soundtrack, man. Okay.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but
oh,
yes,
look at this beautiful ending. That's cool. That's Lilith sold right there. After she sacrificed herself. Okay, let's go to Sanctuary. Let's honor her. Sanctuary is a ship now, guys. Since you didn't notice, because it got destroyed from the Borderlands 2 last Borderlands.
We're in Lilith's quarters, Vault Hunter. Please bring me the vault key you retrieved from Tyree.
Recruit, you did it! You followed my instructions.
All right, Claptrap. It's not you, you piece of shit. All right, it's Lilith. What are you doing, man? The fuck are you doing with that weapon? Put that fucking weapon down, yeah! Man. What the fuck? You're scaring children, man. That's a brave sacrifice for Lilith, the Firehawk, the one who killed Handsome Jack. Oh, you're already here, man. What are you doing creeping out? Can we open it?
Lilith had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can face
you pieces of shit, you just wanted the loot. Not fucking
so I can.
Lilith. Okay, what is this? Aw, man, what the fuck is this piece of shit loot?
Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter.
I don't like none of it. I got more power on my guns than these
Using
pieces of shit.
Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel
system. Ooh, that's cool. New AI. Fuck you, Bailix. We don't need you.
The guardians used that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate...
Okay, let's place it on the ship.
They were simulations. It's unclear,
so what I was saying,
any paradoxes or reality leaks
right there.
Resolve.
Oh, this is Morris, guys. I love him. He's like a tiny dinosaur who speaks weirdly.
Morris can smell blood.
He's creepy but cute the same way. Morris
is taking great pains to collect research.
Morris.
Incalculable pains.
Morris. This is his room, guys. They're scared of him. Okay, let's place the...
fun, doesn't it? I call it mayhem mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map,
fuck
so
do we do?
You can use it.
Whoa, enable mayhem mode for increased child battle rewards. Okay, that's cool. Mayhem level, that's cool. Cool, good.
Whenever you feel the call of mayhem, enjoy.
That's good.
Attention, crew of Sanctuary.
Sup, Maurice? Yeah. Finally, we finished the game. Congrats, you've unlocked the Vault Hunter playthrough. specifically campaign with tougher enemies and better loot. But that's not all. You can now activate Mayhem Mode, which is the from the vault key we found on that planet, on the vault of the destroyer that we just finished. Okay, I'm not interested in challenges that much, but if you love the Borderlands series that we finished today, just comment down below and we'll do. Red loot, okay. That's an exclusive. Okay, that's cool. So, we finished it. We finally finished the game, guys. What I was about to say then is that Sanctuary in the previous series of Borderlands, in the Borderlands 2, got destroyed. And now they carry the memory of it on this ship, which is Sanctuary 3 or 2. Sanctuary, yeah. They named it, and we got the AI for it. So this is essentially memory of Sanctuary, yeah. We're carrying it with us. This ship is the new Sanctuary. Okay, guys. Hope you have fun. We finished the game. GG. And I'll see you in another game. Probably play Batman. Batman, man. GG. It's Breezy the Bee. Woo. Alright. And I'ma go.